at the lumber room and at Lone Industrial on Wall Street Tyson, all of Real World Law. Good evening, Albert. Good evening, all. The world is expected to drop by. Good evening, Virginia. It's nice to meet you. All of World Law, so I understand two companies, some of them have done a wonderful little land here.
Yes, anything that 11-year-old Tony, who was up by her hands and stepped to the new road in the municipal orphanage on the night of December 31st, 1922.
And what's in there? Was that for Coke to go to make that first train in town?
Yes, Virginia, I announced that I came to Coke to put this in my train. Furthermore, I am offering a certified check for $55,000. So any person who can do this, that can stop paying.
Wow.
$50,000.
Thank you.
by Zach Durin. Played by Jason Durin.